This is the VOA Special English Development Report. An eye care organization in India has been honored for its efforts to treat the poor and prevent blindness. Aravind Eye Care System received the Conrad N. Hilton Humanitarian Prize. The award was presented in Redwood City, California, during a conference of the Global Philanthropy Forum. Conrad Hilton, who made his wealth in the hotel industry, established the Humanitarian Prize in 1996. Each year, the award is given to a charitable or non-governmental organization working to end human suffering. The prize includes $1.5 million. Aravind Eye Care System was recognized for its work with millions of people in India. Retired eye surgeon Govindappa Venkataswamy established the organization in 1976. He wanted to make high-quality eye care available to all, especially India's poor. He wanted to prevent needless cases of blindness. 8 out of 10 people with vision problems live in developing countries. The World Health Organization says 85% of all vision problems could be prevented or cured. That includes 75% of all blindness. An estimated 45 million people are blind, and India is home to 10 million of them. Dr. Venkataswamy established the first Aravind Eye Hospital in Madurai in Tamil Nadu state with only 11 beds. Today, Aravind Eye Care System is the largest eye care provider in the world. It operates 5 hospitals and more than 30 eye care centers across India. About 70% of the patients receive free care. The money comes from the 30% of patients who can pay for their services. In 1992, Aravind established what was described as Asia's first training center for the prevention of blindness. Support from the Sight First program of Lions Club International financed the Lions Aravind Institute of Community Ophthalmology. Also, the Aravind Medical Research Foundation investigates the causes and treatment of eye disease. Aravind Eye Care System has been recognized internationally. Its work has been used as a model for establishing similar programs around the world. And that's the VOA Special English Development Report. Transcripts, MP3s, and podcasts are at voaspecialenglish.com. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and iTunes at VOA Learning English.